lots of people have been stopping and looking and asking questions, but I mean, we don't know the details except what we saw.
Zeno Marshall Jr. has seen plenty of car accidents while living on Old Highway 52 in the Midway community, but what he saw around 10:45 Sunday morning was a first.
The car was here, headed this way, and she was beside it. Looked like she had stood up and just fell down.
Authorities say a 48-year-old woman was the victim of an assault and was bleeding due to multiple wounds. The Davidson County Sheriff's Department says 54-year-old Beresford Campbell of Reidsville was the attacker. Apparently, he, the woman, and her 6-year-old son were traveling in the vehicle together before the car came to rest here.
The lady was still conscious, and she asked him, please, please keep my baby, keep him away from my baby.
The child was taken to safety by one of at least 10 passersby who stopped to help.
One of them was the off-duty colonel, police officer. His wife was a nurse. She was already doing CPR. The suspect was over between a couple of my vehicles there, just standing there like he was a bystander or something.
Marshall says Campbell sat on the hood of a car and ingested a bottle of prescription pills. He was then detained by the off-duty officer until first responders arrived.
Anybody that wears a uniform, basically. Thank you for being there.
Now, Campbell was released from the hospital this afternoon after being checked out for swallowing all those pills. He is charged with murder. The woman was pronounced dead at Wake Forest University Baptist Medical Center, and authorities tell us that her son is now being cared for by his grandfather. Cameron?
Thank you, Ben.